this group in terms of the things I hear about this conservative group, right? The things I hear about them. They seem like they might be racist.
This group here?
Yeah.
Maybe a kind of you across the street?
They seem like, what makes you think they might be racist? I mean, because, like, the reason why I say it is because I've been hearing that a lot lately.
Yeah.
It's few and far between them. Because, I've researched, I've studied it, I've hung out with a lot of people about it. There's nothing racist around here whatsoever.
Okay.
I mean, not whatsoever.
I was really proud. I think we are recording. We are recording. You don't mind?
It's fine.
Okay. See what's being recorded. I was really proud of this. On the event page last night, the Patriot Prayer posted that, you know, they listed a number of white supremacist groups and they said they would not be allowed in. I was really proud when that happened.
They this group here, no, they're, it may seem like it's racist because there's a large majority of white people that you may see, but it's not like that whatsoever. They're open to anybody. They love everybody, no matter what the cause are. As long as you're doing the proper words of saying this, but as long as you're like conservative, as long as you know it's like it's common sense. This group is here to set out that they're not what they may seem to be. It's not true whatsoever.
Yeah. And I guess what motivates you to be here and on this, you know, in this city block, right? The conservative city block today.
Because this is my country. I love my country. I've worn the uniform in this country.
Awesome. And thank you for your service.
Thank you. And just because of this, the simple fact that I was raised, the difference between right and wrong. And that's one of the beautiful things about being in this country, is the fact that, you know, across the street, they have their beliefs, but we live in a country that they can't be like that. It makes me sick and made me mad, and I really sick to myself when people are like, well, I hate being in this country. But you know what? You're not going anywhere. I mean, it's a gift and a curse. It's a gift and a curse at the same time. It's the fact that we're all here to express our opinion, our rights as Americans, and Americans, and they're expressing their opinions and their rights of what they think there is as American, how they think America should be right now.
I dig it. I'm debating whether I should ask you who you voted for on November. All right, man. I appreciate being here. I appreciate you talking with me. Thank you.